Hi guys, welcome back to the video. Today we are in LM Lancer Simule, aka Simul. So let's start. So LM Lancer told, okay, let's begin. Good luck to all players. And I paired. First move I am doing? Great. What? LM Lance?
No, I'm playing with LM Lance, okay?
Everyone is playing, dude. It's a Simule. Dude, this person has 20.
He started with a Sicilian defense.
Yeah, he moved the queen's bishop, right? Bishop's pawn, right?
Yeah. Dude, you can see pawn to c5 or c5. And everybody wants to see your camera.
No, can I just disable my camera? They can't see my camera, right, though. So, yeah. Can you disable my camera?
He has 24 minutes. Okay, it's 5 plus 3. Like, does he have any increment?
No, he doesn't. Okay. It looks like. Dude, can you disable my camera?
Off your camera?
Dude, then the camera. Then. Okay,
I don't think so I can do that. I cannot off your camera.
I need to blur it, then no, I don't want to blur. Okay, I'll just be like that, not...
Dude, I blundered upon. How could I? Very bad person.
Dude, is LM Lance streaming? Let's see if LM Lance is streaming. Nope, it's Marcus. Never mind of matters, guys. It's castle.
Go. I almost blundered.
Then just we'll move it. Or we'll do that if you move that.
Dude, I have a huge lead in development.
Are you developing? I'm gonna just open Parvish's tab just to see if what if Parvish is doing.
Dude, I want to.
Oh my god. Dude, these many online. Okay. This is Parvesh's position right now, and this is my position right now. So
I want to flag him.
You want to flag him? You can't.
Yeah, but I can't.
Dude, who's pre-moving a lot? LM Lance is pre-moving, right? If I'm not wrong. Why is see my position, dude? You are not seeing my position. Dude, LM Lance is playing different.
Why did I go for... Dude, he plays so slow.
Yeah. This is coach LM Lance. Okay. He's on Thrakis one. Wait. He's on...
No. Vinny is with me. Okay, there. He won't accept now.
Dude, he won't do
it. He can't accept now, actually.
Dude, I can see my name and your name together. My name and your name is together, dude. This Parvish is, he's going to play for you. Oh, he's again going to go for you. No? Parvish again, he's playing for you. He's playing for me. Okay, I'll go there. No, I'll go there.
He's like living by a poon, dude. He's living by a poon. How do I stop that? How do I lock that? Stop.
Sheesh.
Sheesh.
I'm waiting for my turn.
You're waiting. Yeah.
I'm waiting for my turn.
You might get online anytime, man. He has chances of like flagging.
My turn. Bruh. No. My bishop. My bishop is gone. Nothing happens. My bishop is gone. I need to sacrifice you because I can't do anything.
Sacrifice.
That's a...
It comes in SpongeBob SquarePants.
Dude, what? SpongeBob SquarePants. Dude, he played for Rio. He's how much times he's playing for Verdun person, if you can see. Verdun, wait, how many wins did he get? One win. With whom? With Pratietti? Oh. We checkmated that sad person.
Waiting for opponent, waiting for opponent.
Me too.
Dude, how did he play so fast?
It's in yours, dude, he's in yours. Dude, why is not coming in between me? Dude, he came to yours, he didn't come to me. Dude, how many times you attend Verdun? Dude, yes, finally he's playing for me. Play. Yes, thank you. I could do nothing.
Simule. Simule. Hi guys, my name is Simule. And okay, I wish he blunders.
Me next. Ashish,
not good. Dude, how do you see that it's you next? It's
no, right next. I'm just kidding. Wait, how many wins he got? Two, right? If I'm not wrong, he got two wins. Yes. If someone checkmates in the next 5 minutes, I do not know what I'll give him.
Nero.
Yeah. Where on earth he is? What on earth?
Wait, you're after me.
Yeah. Oh, isn't the Maranjo guys? Dude, bruh.
Dude, I think I should flag him.
Me too.
Dude, there is chance.
Dude, I have less time than you. Sheesh. A little
wait,
less.
He's still on that guy. Manoj Nero.
Anonj Dindo.
I need to play a little fast.
Dude, why is on that Manoj Nero's person?
I know, he's in that one only. He's not even changing. Fine. The idea of flagging might come true.
Me too.
How much time does he have with you?
It'll be 19.
19
minutes
21 seconds.
18 minutes for me. 18 minutes.
He has 19 minutes 28 seconds with me.
19 minutes? No, it's 18 minutes. 18 minutes, bruh.
Wait.
Dude, this guy will get flat.
Dude, it's coming wrong for in a different.
It's
coming wrong in the real one. Yeah,
it's coming wrong.
What a nice in the next move.
Yeah, it's coming wrong in the next one. Yeah, in the normal one, it's coming wrong, right? Yes, yeah. It should be 18:14 right now, and mine is like 18.
He's a chess wolf.
He would get flagged, don't worry.
I know, maybe, dude. Look at our time and his time.
Dude.
And he'll just finish off matches soon. Is he still playing chessboard?
Not chessboard, he's playing with the Majonto, whatever person's name guys.
Dude, he won't play for so much time.
Dude, LM Lance is the worst person. Sheesh.
I know.
Joins coach LM Lance is Simule.
Simule. Are you streaming or are you...
I'm recording. See guys, see in this it shows, wait a second, in this it shows 17 minutes and whatever seconds, and in this is 17 minutes, wait what? Yeah, now for me it's same, wait what? Dude, for him,
how? No, for me it's not same, for me it's full wrong.
Bruh, what?
For me it's like 3 minutes wrong.
17 minutes 35. 17 minutes 35. Yeah, that totally makes a lot of sense.
Okay. I want to trade which will be good for me.
Dude, there how are so 21 seconds?
Look, how one,
I'm
21. 2, 3,
for me 1. Yeah, finally, he's in mine. No, he's in yours.
2, 3. No, he's not in mine.
He's in mine. Yes, he's in mine.
He's on the side.
He's in mine. He's in mine. He's in mine. He's just
taking. Yeah, next time against me.
What on earth did he do?
I'll open another tab and see your game.
Just go there.
Dude, I played with a GF once, a WIM once, IM once, now, no, another GM.
You have won with GMs? You have won with GMs?
I have played with GMs, not one with
GMs. I have played with
one. I got a GM norm and then just rating needs to go high.
What, you got a GM norm?
Literally. He's online.
You literally got GM norm? Dude, did you get a GM norm? Tell. Parvesh.
No, I didn't get a GM norm. Huh. Okay, idea flagging might come true.
Yeah, it took like 15 minutes. The video.
No, I like pre-move the next two moves.
Okay, I don't wanna. Dude, what? Yes, he's in mine. Oh, your castle, I'll go there because that was my only chance. Bye,
Balance.
Good, you have increment, dude. I can use my ultra bullet skills and get more. He's in mine again. Whoa, I did what? He blunder? No, that is not a blunder.
Dude, you don't blunder, okay?
Yeah, he's obviously an LM, dude. He's in Leech's Master.
Okay, but GM Bird has on. Hey, wait, he played.
Wait.
Dude,
sheesh, I blundered? Yes, I blundered. Even I blundered with an LM. With an LM.
Dude, this guy plays fast, but he's like 15 minutes now, and I'm 4 minutes 29 seconds.
I'm in 4 minutes 17. 17, dude, my boy. Oh no, I'm showing my camera. Oh no, I need to blur it now, literally. Why aren't they last moment?
Dude, he played with me. He didn't play for me.
Yes, he's gonna play for me. He moved back.
So, this is my idea though.
G-R-E-A-T. What shall I move?
D-R-A-T.
I'm just gonna off my cam now. Because now I don't
mind. If he blunders, that will be the best. Oh my gosh, he's in mine.
If you blunder screen, then is that the best?
I'll be so happy. Like, so happy. He's thinking. I don't see grandma's LMs now think much often though.
Most often. I think so he'll get timed out for me. Dude, he's already in 4-2. Wait, let me just reload this.
You already got 4 wins. No, you got 2 wins. 0 draws, 0 losses.
He's in mine. Okay, what is his plan? Oh, he forked me, hey? You fucked me, huh? You can't fuck me, LM. LM.
Dude, he fucked you.
No.
Knight F3. He can play, dude.
Knight F3.
Don't matter.
What? I got fucked. No. No, yeah.
Dude, Knight F3, the fuck. He would not see that.
Yeah. No, he would. Let's... Wait, what? He didn't see that? Bruh.
Dude, he didn't see that?
Yeah, he didn't.
Wow. No, your queen is... No, wait. Dude, yes. That was a fork.
LM didn't see it. I literally need 100,000 subscribers right now. LM didn't see a fork. And you literally need to get at least 10 more
subscribers.
Yeah. See, this was a fog, guys. Oh, never mind, I'll just play and then I'll tell you what was fog.
He's in mine. Okay, dude, okay.
I'm gonna trade. I'm trading. I'm a trading boy. I'm a trading boy. Dude, this guy's 13 minutes. I can win.
Guys, the more subscriber to his channel, the more videos he'll make.
Yeah. Because this is like after 2 weeks I'm making a video.
Okay.
I know you're that was not bruh, I blundered upon. I can't see it. Yes. Wait.
Guys, and we kind of
why did I move that? Let's see if I can draw.
Bakrank mate means back rank mate.
Dude, everyone knows Bakrank. Dude, wow, wait. How many people he has won with? 4. That's good. 16 playing.
Guys, if you're a high rated player in chess, then you should definitely play with LM Lance. 5500.
This is a 5-5-0. Wait, is that a free pawn?
Which pawn, dude?
Pawn on identity 6? I think that's a free, yeah, that's a free pawn. That's confirmed, that's a free pawn. Confirmed, bro. Free
pawn. Okay, I'm playing with LM Lance. Okay, he wants to double up his rooks. Even I want to.
12:25, 12:41. Well, it's 12:24. Yes, this is so. 15 moves against him. What? I need to reload my page. Hello? 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 11 minutes.
Oh my gosh. Gosh, if I go there, it's a fall. Dude, now I cannot. Okay, good move.
He's on mine. Whatever, let's see whatever he wants. My boy.
Oh my what?
What? Dude, is my
queen. What did you say? Oh my what?
Another free pawn! Thank you, LM Lance! He's my best LM.
Dude, he's giving you free pawns?
Yeah, he gave me the second free pawn. Thank you, LM Lance. You're giving
me 6 points in material.
Yeah, he's still up 6 points. Pawn on d5 is Sicilian. Pawn on d5 is Sicilian.
Okay, mine. He's 11 minutes. Love you chess 77
is
playing
with. Love you chess? Dude, who love chess?
Everybody, you and I like
chess. Love you chess 77.
Let me get an idea.
Dude, 10 minutes for 54 seconds, dude. I'm so close to flag.
Yes, I have 10 minutes 53 seconds.
48. Yet 50.
48 for me.
He played.
He might play any time. The any time.
Like dude. Okay, that was not a free pawn.
Then I take. Ooh. Then he takes. Then I take everything. Wow.
This is good. He blunders his rook. Then he blunders his queen. Then he blunders.
I don't know. Everything.
He moved. You give me check, boy. Dude, this person gives me check. I hate. Wait, what? You pre-moved?
Yep.
Okay.
Oops,
no,
I blundered upon.
Ugh, I
hate
it. Ugh, I lose.
I keep blundering upon.
Dude, I blundered my rookie. Dude, this thing is so confusing. I'm not going to use that. He just got 4 wins. And sadly, no!
Fine, I
no,
bro. I have no other option. I have to
fight.
Have I had a light squared bishop? Like, when did I even give up my light squared bishop?
Long ago? Dude, I can't flag him now. I'm so close for mate.
Sure.
He's gonna mate me soon, so I can't flag him. Sadly, I can't flag him.
Dude, that's
I have a pass pawn.
That's
I have a pass pawn, dude. No, I don't have. I literally do not have. Never mind. This video is taking long. Just sit back and relax, guys. I need to get at least 10 subscribers if I win with LM Lands. And if I lose with LM Lands, I need to at least get 5 subscribers.
Dude, I'm playing random moves, I don't care.
Dude, I'm made in like who knows what.
You are made in like who knows what?
Yeah, I'm gonna be made soon, so.
You are mate.
I don't have mate. He has mate.
Dude, he can easily mate you.
I'm literally SKP. If I was going.
Takes. Background.
Shake mat. I got laddered. You got background?
You got ladder mated?
I got laddered.
I'm gonna lose. My back rank.
Fucking good. Okay. I got sad.
Please do not take my knight. Do not take my knight, please.
So guys, we lost. You the coaching. Do I know him? I have played with him, but I played with youth coaching. Youth coaching.
Oh. Youth coaching is there?
Who's he? LM Lance. Oh my god, see how many games he's playing.
Okay. Why
215?
Okay.
Why 215, dude?
I had to go eat my lunch.
Lunch at 2:50. The full form of simultaneous exhibition.
I'm blending all my pieces. Well, thank you.
Where am I? It's not your teacher's club for YT. Hello. Hey, also. Team inquiry. Yes, now I was a cool one. Okay, so this Swiss tournament is gonna happen. Name is Chess Club. Number of the Swiss, not Swiss. I want to. We are gonna do. Oh, we can't do simultaneous exhibition.
I wish I had a light squad bishop. It would be so cool.
Team tournament. Okay, so guys, so
let's see how much you are.
Standard.
Okay, you lost.
It's gonna be standard chess. Clock initial time. 1/4 minute. It's gonna be an ultra bullet one. It will be for 30 minutes. Time before start.
Look, 5 minutes. Because he has like 6 minutes. He's online.
HF, something like that. and create a new
account. Like this.
And then settings will go here.
Dude, no, don't try Buckrank with me, okay? No,
Buckrank. It's tomorrow 12. It's 1. 205, sorry. 1:35 PM. So it's going to be casual because I don't think so.
He has a knight, rook, bishop on 4th pawn.
And save. So whoever will come in this tournament, let's see. So, bye guys.